Another thing my students keep in their folder holder is a little notebook to collect their ideas. It's at arm's length. They'll come in the morning. They'll say, "Miss David, I had the best weekend." And oftentimes I'll take the note about the weekend, and eventually it's a jumping point for what they want to write about in their journal or during writing workshop.